pleasure to brief you on what the Senate, through its leadership and relevant committee, has done in relation to the proposed and the agenda of the Senate and the House on the proposed increment in the electricity tariff. As you know, the leadership of the National Assembly, and by this I mean the Senate and the Rep, being conscious of the clamor of Nigerians that we should do something about the proposed increment in the electricity tariff, proposed to start tomorrow, 1st July 2020, at a meeting yesterday with all the stakeholders in the power sector, including government representatives and the relevant committees of the Senate and Rep, and the leadership of the National Assembly, it was agreed that the introduction of the new tariff regime be suspended forthwith because of the challenges of the economy, which all of us are aware, and that a consideration of introduction be suspended till the first quarter of next year. It's very important to say this because I've been receiving a lot of calls and inquiry from journalists, and it's important we let you know that the National Assembly had intervened, being the authentic representative of the people, and have been able to get the moratorium on the introduction of the new tariff. I have here with me my leader, the chairman, Senate Committee on Power, in case there are questions that border specifically on that area.